Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new here. My name is Jen. I'm a certified weight loss and nutrition coach and I'm on the WW Blue Plan. Welcome to Vlogmas 2020. I am doing Vlogmas this year. I will be uploading a video every day from December 1st through December 23rd. So I have tons coming your way when it comes to regular content such as weigh-in, grocery hauls, what I eat in a day, and meal prep. And then I'm sprinkling in some Christmas fun the other days of the week, starting with today's video. With the pandemic, I know for me, I'm doing a lot of my shopping online. I'm trying to support small business. I'm taking advantage of Amazon, their prices, and having everything delivered right to my doorstep, that I thought it would be great to share with you some items that I've purchased off of Amazon this last year that would make great gift ideas. I'm going to be sharing with you gift ideas for adults and also some gift idea for kids. Now, I haven't purchased these kids items, but I found them and I think that they would be great for kids of all ages. So if you're looking for Christmas to be delivered to your doorstep at an affordable price, then you've come to the right video. So before we jump into today's Amazon gift ideas, give this video a thumbs up if you're excited about it. It lets me know that you enjoy these gift giving types of videos. Also, if you're new to my channel or not yet subscribed, subscribe. Hit the little bell next to it so you don't miss a single Vlogmas video for sure. Also, make sure you're checking out the description box down below. I will link all of these items down there for you. You'll also find my nutrition coaching website where I offer personalized macro and calorie calculation as well as 30-minute and 60-minute one-on-one coaching sessions so I can help you reach your goals. Hey, it's almost 2021. Let's set some awesome goals for the new year. Also, you'll find links and discount codes to my other favorite things and the link to join us on Facebook. We'd love to have you join that community as well. I have lots of good stuff coming your way on Facebook for this year and tons of exciting things in the works for 2021. So head on over and join us on Facebook. So let's jump in to these Amazon gift ideas. I want to share some gift ideas for the ladies in your life, the men in your life, some home gift ideas, and of course, all the little ones running around your home this holiday season. So I'm going to just jump around and share a variety of items with you, but I'll make sure to include something for everyone in your family. So let's start with a little something for self-care. We all know that 2020 has been crazy and we've all needed a little extra self-care. And who doesn't love a good sheet mask? So this pack of sheet masks on Amazon is incredible. It is under $10. The sheet mask pack is from a company called Glam Up and it includes 12 sheet masks, everything from revitalizing, refreshing, moisturizing, antioxidant, and they're awesome. I've been using them for a while and I'm loving them. They would make a great gift and you can't beat the price. 12 masks for less than $10. I also find that rugs on Amazon are really affordable. Now, I know you can find them at places like HomeGoods, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, but I find the quality and price to be a little bit better on Amazon. So this particular rug we just purchased for our living room, it's amazing. The quality is exceptional. We picked up a 5 foot by 8 feet for less than $50. Again, the quality is absolutely amazing, and I would highly recommend taking a look at these types of rugs on Amazon because I find them to be, again, more affordable and better quality. For the chef in your life, Amazon has great cutting board options. I absolutely love the fact that you can get a cutting board in your state. So I actually bought this for a real estate client for a closing gift and she loved it. You can pick up pretty much every state shape in a beautiful cutting board for under $30. So if you're looking for a nice cutting board as a gift, these shape state ones are pretty incredible. When Troy and I stayed at an Airbnb this summer, they had hand soap that we fell in love with. We love the smell. We love the way that it made our hands feel. So when I got home, I immediately hopped onto Amazon and found them. These hand soaps are incredible. They make your hands feel nice and soft. They're not dried out like a lot of the other hand soaps. They're made from natural, pure ingredients. They're in a beautiful container that looks nice in your kitchen or your bathroom. We love them. We will definitely be buying these on a regular basis. We just made sure that we used up all of our old hand soap so that we can transition to these. And again, when you're buying things like this on Amazon, you're also supporting the small business that creates this item. I also purchased my post-workout on Amazon because I find it to be affordable and there are a lot of different options available. And this is the Beyond Raw BCAAs. I've talked about these a lot. So once I finish my workout, I take them as they help promote joint recovery, help your muscles rebuild and retain a little bit less fluid. It tastes really, really good. I've been using this for years, so this would be a great gift for the fitness enthusiast in your life. This three-tiered hanging wall shelf is so cute. You can literally hang this anywhere in your home. You can put artificial plants on that, pictures, candles, you name it, and it's so cute. The boards are tied together with rope, so it's a little bit of that rustic farmhouse modern, and it's under $30 on Amazon. I love it. It's absolutely adorable, it's sturdy, it's good quality, and you can't beat the price. I love my house smelling good, and I use a lot of wax melt burners, and I use a lot of the plug-in wax burners, and I've been looking for one that gives me that kind of modern farmhouse, but also that industrial look, and Amazon has some great plug-in wall wax melts for a really good price, less expensive than you're going to be able to find at stores like Target or Walmart, and they have a huge selection. So this one is absolutely adorable. I have it currently in my spare bedroom. It puts a nice light, so you get a little bit of night light, but it's not too overwhelming if you wanna leave it on while you're sleeping. And again, you can't beat the price, and there are tons and tons of aesthetic options on Amazon. I'm also a sucker for cute glasses and mugs, and I've always wanted glass coffee mugs, and they're expensive. I've looked at them at Macy's and Walmart and Target, and they're $40 or $50 a set. And I found this super cute four-piece Libby glass set on Amazon for less than $20. I love them. They're great for adult beverages. They're great to drink orange juice out of, or if you're just like me and you like pretty glasses, they're great to add to your collection. We have a dishwasher, but sometimes I like to hand wash my dishes, especially my knives and my pots and pans. I don't put those in the dishwasher, but I wanted something pretty to put out on my kitchen counter to put my dishes in, and this bamboo dish drying rack is so cute. It folds up, so it's easily storable. It's a great price, it's pretty, and it's very, very functional. So I don't mind keeping it out on my counter while my pots and pans and my dishes dry. For the man in your life, seat covers are always a great gift. I purchased my husband these neoprene seat covers. They are so nice, they fit perfectly in his vehicle. There's no sagginess or extra material, which you find a lot in cheaper seat covers. These were extremely affordable, and like I said, they fit like a glove. They have them for all makes and models of cars, so again, it's a great gift for someone who needs a little upgrade in the seat covers. Again, for fitness, I picked up these resistance bands on Amazon. I love these. There's tons and tons of different resistant weights. They come with clips if you want to hook them onto equipment. You can hold onto them very easily with the handles that are also included. We use these a lot at Jazzercise, and since COVID, we've had to supply our own weights and resistance bands. So I picked these up on Amazon, and I absolutely love them. I just keep them in the bag that they come in my car, and whenever I need a little resistant band in my life, I have them right on hand. I love headbands for those days that I just don't want to really do my hair, and they're cute when you pull your hair up to add a little bit of accent, and I like the material ones with kind of the knot on them, and they're expensive. I see them at stores for $8 to $10 a piece. I found this pack on Amazon, 10 headbands in different colors and patterns for $11. That's $1 a headband. They're great quality. I've been using them now for quite a while, and I absolutely love them. You can't beat 10 headbands for $11. My husband is particular about his vehicles, and he's constantly cleaning them and washing them and vacuuming them, and he uses our big shop vac for our house. So I decided to get him a mini shop vac for Christmas. That way he has something small and portable that he can either take with him to the car wash or keep nearby his car. That just makes it a little bit easier to vacuum it out. Super affordable. It works like a charm, comes with all the attachments. You can even get down in between your seats and under your seats, getting all the crumbs and dirt and dust out perfectly. And this vacuum, it works really, really well. And I'm super excited to give it to him because that way he's not lugging around the big home shop vac. bag. A food scale is an excellent gift. It's really important to weigh and measure your food, and it's much more accurate done on a food scale. But I don't know about you, but I don't want to spend $30, $50 on a food scale. This one on Amazon is beautiful. It's bamboo. It has all of the different measurements, milliliters, pounds, ounces, grams, and it's less than $20. It works really, really well. Since I purchased this months ago, I've yet to change the batteries. And that was one thing I noticed in my old food scale, is it would go through batteries like crazy. And this one, months later, are still on the same batteries. It's the holidays, so we're thinking about baking. And sometimes a traditional sized baking sheet just is too big for what I'm wanting to make. It may just be a breast or two of chicken, or maybe a half of a batch of cookies. So I picked up these quarter sheet pans from Nordicware. These are great. They're a small version of a sheet pan. You get two of them in the pack. They're commercial and aluminum and about $23, so you can't beat it. I use these all the time, again, when I'm just wanting to cook or bake a smaller portion of something. I find that I need to replace my spatulas and spoons and whisks pretty regularly. They just get icky from all of the cooking, and I wanted some that were white and wood to go a little bit better in my kitchen, and I found this pack on Amazon for such a great price. You can pay $2 to $5 per utensil at the store. This 7-piece set on Amazon was less than $25. They're great quality. They don't stain, which is something I was worried about with white, but I've used them in spaghetti sauce. I've used them in soups and stews, and they don't stain. They come nice and clean in the dishwasher. They're pretty with the wood handle and the white accent. Also, for working out, I pull my hair back, and I like to put in a headband to keep the hair out of my face while I'm working out. And I found this 3-pack of these material headbands, and these work so well. They're very pretty, they're soft, they're big enough that it can hold all the small pieces of hair back if you have bangs or if you have pieces that are cut to frame your face. It holds them all back perfectly. It doesn't slip down or slip up. It stays through my workout. Great price, great if you're someone who wears a lot of headbands or if you're like me and you like your hair out of your face during your workout. Along with my resistance bands, I also bought my hand weights on Amazon. Hand weights are a hot commodity. I don't seem to be able to find them in very many stores since COVID hit, so I decided to go ahead and buy them on Amazon. I picked up 5-pound weights. They're coated dumbbells, so they have a nice grip to them, so they're easy to hold on to even when your hands are sweaty. They have all the different sizes, and they were super affordable. I paid less than $5 for both of my hand weights. Air fryers and instant pots are also excellent, excellent gifts. So depending on the size of your family, your need for the size of air fryer may vary. So as you know, I have the Copper Chef air fryer. I use it all the time when I'm cooking just for myself or if I'm air frying just a small amount of food. It's a pretty small air fryer, but it works great if you just have a breast of chicken or some chicken nuggets or a potato to air fry. Now, if you're a family and you're looking for a little more air fryer bang for your buck, the Omo oven style air fryer is exceptional. I have shown this several times on my channel. It's also a rotisserie chicken cooker and a food dehydrator all rolled into one. And instant pot wise, I wouldn't recommend less than about a 6-quart, even if you have a small or large family. So I'll make sure that I link both air fryers and the instant pot that I have and love down below for you. I also try not to use disposable straws, so I had to buy some metal straws and some glass straws. I use the glass straws for things like smoothies or thicker beverages, and the metal straws, I use those every single morning in my coffee or to drink pop or water or juice, so I'll link both of these down below for you. I found them to be really affordable on Amazon, and they both come with the cleaner brushes to clean out the inside of the straw as well. Cutting boards are another item I feel like I just can't have enough of. So I found this marble white and gray cutting board. I love it. It sits off of the counter on feet. It's great to not only cut on, but also to use as a meat, cheese, and cracker board or a charcuterie board. It isn't huge by any means, but it's beautiful. And it, again, because it sits off the counter, it's easy to remove from the counter when you're done cutting or to place on the dinner table with your meats, cheeses, and crackers, and it's less than $20. I have a lot of jewelry, and I needed a place to store my jewelry, but I also wanted a full-length mirror. So I found this full-length mirror / jewelry organizer. This thing is so awesome. The mirror actually is on a hinge door. You open it up, and inside is where you can store all of your jewelry. You close it, and that's your full-length mirror, all wrapped into one, less than $120. The mirror also rotates and pivots, so you can adjust it to the look that you want. I love it. It's the perfect size. It sits in the corner of my bedroom. It holds all of my jewelry and then some. And it really truly is the best of both worlds, a full-length mirror and a place to store your jewelry. Cookbooks are another great gift idea and great to find on Amazon. I will link my two favorite cookbooks that I bought off Amazon below for you. One of them is the Instant Loss Cookbook, which is an Instant Pot. And the other one is True Roots by Kristen Cavallari. It has amazing, amazing, easy, delicious recipes. So if you have someone that is on a healthy lifestyle journey or someone that enjoys cooking and trying new recipes, these two cookbooks are excellent choices, not to mention they look pretty sitting on your kitchen counter. I get questions a lot about the knives that I use when I do my meal prep. I use the Pioneer Woman knives. Now, the Pioneer Woman is generally sold at Walmart, but it's really hard to get your hands on a lot of the products. So I found my two-pack knife set on Amazon for a great price, less than $20 for both knives. So if you struggle to find it at your local Walmart, or maybe again, you don't want to go to the store, you just want it delivered to your doorstep, $10 a knife is a great price, and they are the Pioneer Woman brand. I also buy my Fitbit bands on Amazon. They're much more affordable than the store. I really like this particular band because it is a rubber material, so it's easy to clean after a sweaty workout. It comes in lots of different colors. I also like that it has the holes in the band because it helps with airflow. They also have these for Apple Watches, so I'll link this down below, as well as a fitness watch dupe from a company called Vermi that is a dupe to the Fitbit and the Apple Watch, for a much more affordable price, less than $50. So I'll link that too. I have that watch, I love it. Whenever my Fitbit dies and I need a substitution watch, I will use that. Or if you don't have a Fitbit or an Apple Watch, it's a great dupe. It has just as many functions. It's actually very, very pretty and it works great. My husband loves football and he loves the Seattle Seahawks since we're in the state of Washington. There are a lot of great football or sports gear on Amazon for really, really good prices. So I'm going to link a few of my favorites for the man in your life, but also I want to share another item that I picked up for my husband this year on Amazon that I'm pretty darn excited to give him. This is from the brand Thoughtfully Gifts, and it is a seasoning set for the grill. Now, I don't know about you, but my husband loves to grill and he likes to experiment with different seasonings on steak and chicken. So this set actually contains 20 different seasonings, all in this cute packaging. So your man in your life can season up as much as he wants on the grill. Try out these different seasonings. It was about $50 for the set, which is not bad when you could pay upwards of $5 per seasoning. My husband has a phone, a watch, keys, sunglasses, you name it. He's got a lot of things toting around in his pockets. It's a wood docking station that also holds keys, a watch, his Fitbit or his activity tracker if he wears one, all the loose change and the things that he finds in his pocket, all in one area. It's very, very nice looking. It's excellent quality and it's right around $50. So you can't beat it. Did I mention it also charges your cell phone? So that's really cool. There's not an extra charger lying around. You can use this storage docking station to also charge your cell phone. And the last gift idea for the man in your life is a hair trimming set. I really like this cordless set with all of the different attachments. I know that my husband likes to not only trim his hair, but his beard, his mustache, his goatee, and this set has everything that you need in it. It is extremely high quality. It's less than $30. It's waterproof and even comes with a USB charger, which I love. Now let's talk about a few kid gift ideas. Let's talk about all those little girls. So what little girl doesn't love baths, and what little girl doesn't want to be like her mom and use a bath bomb? So this bath bomb set is so cute. It includes 6 bath bombs with essential oils, and it comes in 5 different scents: lemon, orange, rose, lavender, and peppermint. So a little bit of something for everyone. So let the little girl take a bath with a luxurious bath bomb. It's important to give kids crafts and things to do to keep their little hands busy, and this string art kit is so cute. It's going to take a while to string up all of these designs, and it's something that they can keep and put in their room or give as a gift to their friends at school or their teacher. There's an owl kit, a tropical kit, and a wall art kit, all for less than $30. And lastly, for little girls, is this super cute unicorn bathrobe. It comes in about 10 different patterns and colors, and what little girl doesn't love unicorns? Soft, plush, cozy bathrobe. So this is a great gift. It's something that your daughter will use over and over again. You could even purchase this for your son because they have some of these bathrobes that come in boy colors, you know, blues and greens and yellows, but it's so cute and it's a great way for them to be nice and cozy after their bath. In this day and age, it's important to encourage activity in our kids, especially boys. Boys have tons of excess energy. So this boxing kit is so cute. It comes with little punching bags and gloves, a base, and an adjustable stand based on your child's height. So this is a great way for them to burn off a little extra energy, and also it's a great way to get in some added activity. It's about $33, which is a great deal, and it's great for kids ages 3 to 8 years old. Another way for those boys to burn off some energy is, how about playing some laser tag? This laser tag set is awesome. It's a 4-piece set that comes with the laser tag guns as well as the vest. It also includes the belt and runs on batteries. So when the batteries die, you can easily replace and reactivate the laser system with fresh battery. So it's a great gift for boys. It's a great gift for any children in your life. It's actually something that you can play right alongside with your kids. And lastly is a 4000 LED mini drone. How fun is that? Give your kids the remote and the drone, and they have hours of entertainment outside or inside if you'll let them. This little drone is less than $35, which is an incredible price. It comes with the controller and the actual drone. So those are my Amazon gift ideas. Now, I could have went on and on and on. This video could have been an hour with all of the great gift ideas that you can find on Amazon, but we are going to have some other parts to this gift giving series. I also want to do gifts for your pets and gifts for beauty. So there'll be a couple other videos coming out, all things you can get on Amazon that can be delivered to your doorstep to make it easy and that you don't have to go out in the crowds or in the middle of a global pandemic. So take advantage of checking out all of these things down in the description box. Get these gifts for your husband, your wife, your kids, friends, family. Everybody is sure to love the gift ideas shared in today's video. So if you enjoyed it, please give it a big, huge thumbs up. It really helps out my channel. And again, lets me know that you want to see other gift giving videos. Also, if you're new or not yet subscribed, please take a moment and do so. Help me reach my goal of 30,000 subscribers by the end of the year. I'm right there, just a few hundred subscribers away. Make sure again, you're checking out the description box where I have linked all of these items for you, as well as some of my other favorite things, and the link to head over and join me on Facebook, and of course, my nutrition coaching website. So thank you guys again so much for hanging out with me. Merry Christmas, happy Vlogmas, and I'll see you tomorrow.